before the pandemic.
Really an honor and a pleasure to be amongst you all.